couples with a large age gap choose to drink. So, what do y'all think about that? Y'all, you think that's weird? Personally to me, when I see an old person with a young person, it's pretty weird, like low key, because I think about it in my brain, like, yo, this dude was 20 when she was like, you know? Like, you know?
Between us, who's going to die first?
Like, you know? That's what I be thinking, you know? Or take a shot. Okay, okay. Nah, age is just a number. Lit. Yo, you want to get banned, bro? I would dead ass ban you right now. Chill out, bro.
I'm Katie.
I'm Tim.
And we're married.
I'm Morgan.
What
and
the
this is
fuck?
Cher, and that's my girlfriend.
I'm Pamela.
I'm MJ.
How long have you
been? MJ.
12 years.
3 years.
What are your ages?
How old is he, bro? He's 46. She's 26.
55.
I am 27.
I'm 27.
I'm 45.
Oh. Hey, this one is... Yeah, nah, GG's, bro. This shit is weird to me.
You can go first.
Okay. I just pick up a card.
This motherfucker looked like he beat the shit
when
out of me.
When we first met, were you just trying to hook up? Or were you looking for something?
Bro, what is this that she got right here, bro? Like, why does she have a tattoo right here? This shit is not it, especially because she got a double chin.
Definitely just trying to hook up.
Like, look. Oh, GG's.
Probably just trying to hook up.
No way. He's 50-something and she's 20-something and they're trying to hook up. It's kind of weird, man.
I was exiting a long-term...
She was just trying to fuck a grandpa.
...relationship that was not great. So I guess the hookup is the next step.
Yeah. Yeah, we hung out a lot first. Yeah.
We met as just friends.
They're gay. I'm
and
joking.
And then it progressed towards the end. But ultimately, I was looking for my person, so...
What are your ages?
I'm 30.
Oh. And I just turned 58.
How did you two meet?
What the heck? 28? Bro, see, like, when she was one, this girl was 29. Like, yo, you don't think that's weird? I don't know.
I
think it's
dated
weird.
Dated her best friend who also what happens to
fuck?
Be her ex.
Yes.
We met on Tinder,
honestly. It was kind of goofy, but yeah.
Met through relatives. My daughter.
Bro, this girl's laughing face and everything about her just makes me mad.
Her dad is cousins with him. So, our two relatives. My daughter's dad.
My daughter's dad.
Is cousins with him.
Wait. My daughter's dad. So, your boyfriend that you fucked? Huh? Is cousins with him?
Him so wait. Through relatives. My daughter's dad is cousins with him.
Wait, no.
So our two girls are like sister cousins.
Oh, okay. I don't get it. I'm gonna be honest,
with your cousin?
Yes.
They're great.
You found out he was mad at first, he got over it, and everybody's happy.
Have you always been attracted to someone older? When did you move to Cougar Town?
when I found out the rent was cheaper.
What are you trying to say?
No. I've actually, in the last 10 years, all the women I've...
Yeah, you gotta say that, because if you say yes, then it's weird as hell. It's like, oh, so you've always liked kids.
...dated have been older.
You know, it's
the
fucking weird.
The woman I've ever dated was
so they probably lying.
Younger. So you're definitely a plot change in my life.
So in my early 20s, I feel like I've dated guys my age in their 20s, but as I got older, my mid-20s, I started to get into more older men, but it's not necessarily like I'm super hyper fixated on like finding just an older guy.
Usually when you find somebody who's
like
older.
That ass look like he could be his like, he could be her grandpa, that ass.
More intelligent.
Like that ass, it's so weird. Why do I always have my hand in my face, bro?
I reached a point where I really stopped hanging out with anybody that was my age, so it was really natural for me to try to start dating people that were older than me.
How did your family/friends feel about our relationship?
Yo, these girls are
who
both chopped as fuck.
It?
This, look like, look like my teacher, and this look like my younger teacher.
Well, my older sister
that
completely
well, not my teachers, but
agree
they could
with
be
it,
teachers.
Accept it. She was horrible. Yeah. But then my younger sister was happy to see me happy.
Yeah.
So,
my parents were I'm gonna kill myself.
I'm joking.
When I first told my mom, she was like, what the hell is going on? Like, are you okay?
I didn't want to say anything at first.
I keep not pausing when, like, her chin is, like...
Anybody?
Like, sideways. Like, it's bad, bro.
My parents.
My chop?
I never, like, specifically said whole... Chop.
The reason you have your hand is in your face because you always scratch your ass, so the smell is still in your ears, so you're always sniffing your hand to get the smell. Bro, I didn't want to do this, but like, bro, I'm going to have to time you out, bro. 10 minutes, bro. You got to stop bugging.
And then like later on, I think after a couple years, it's
can't
like,
be how much telling me this shit, bro.
And I was like, ah, like a few years. So
weird.
I think that, like, after
weird.
Decade, maybe my family and his family, there's no age gap relationships. With the black sheep at like family holidays.
My dad did call.
Why am I just now hearing this?
It was like, word has it, you got yourself a new roommate. No. I was like, a little bit more than that, Dad. He's like, all right. And just left it at that, because he had talked to Aunt Kathy. And,
oh, wait, what is this team he's wearing? I see green and blue. Only green and blue team I know in the whole entire NFL is Seahawks. And you know me, I'm a Seahawks fan.
So I dress vintage, right? So a friend once said, just because I like to dress in the 50s doesn't mean I have to date anyone in their 50s.
That's good. That's a good one.
I have a teenage daughter, so...
That's actually weird, bro. It's actually weird, bro. Like, you literally like kids, bro. Like, it's actually weird. Like, it's actually fucking weird, bro.
She was a little bit like...
No, that's weird as fuck, bro.
But then she got to meet her.
We're close, yeah. I'd say.
Does she call you her second mom?
No, I don't. I don't even want her to do that.
Yeah. Plus, she has a mom. It's not.
Yeah, I'm not trying to like.
She's not a mom.
Yeah, I do see her.
So you like kids, buddy?
Yeah.
What do you think about that?
Sister, though. Yeah, for sure. Like that's.
See, that's fucking weird.
Have you ever felt our age difference is inappropriate?
I did in the very beginning, because you're younger than a lot of my friends.
Damn.
Children. So.
Yo, bro, people that have smile like this piss me off, bro. Like, she's definitely a Taylor Swift fan.
I'm joking, bro.
It was a joke. I didn't even get the joke. People were just talking about it, bro. Hey, I'm trolling, man. I didn't want to hurt anyone's feelings, bro.
How did I feel?
Stop grabbing your hand like this. She's making me weird about this PDA. I don't like this, bro. And then, like, why does she have her face like that? I'm such a hater, huh, bro? Like, yeah, I know, bro.
Not that it was not appropriate, just
she did it.
Felt different. It's like I actually Googled how to be in an age gap relationship as the older person.
You did.
There's no imbalance. There's no like.
Yo, do they be fucking? Bro, this looks like a teenager and this looks like a grandpa. Deadass, like.
Power dynamic.
They be the fucking
us,
and shit.
And I think that's what a lot of people think about most age gap relationships is that like. The older person or the older guy, you're taking advantage of the younger girl, but
that's
what
I'm
totally
thinking.
Not the case for us.
So you're taking advantage of him.
You?
Like, look at that, bro. Like, what is this build? Like, no, like it's just almost like all neck, little like bump right here.
You know, it's just there's a lot of nagging, I guess, is the best.
What's
way
the nagging?
I think that kind of stems from who's spent longer amount of time as an adult. I always lived on my own. And he always had like roommates, and you just like wouldn't do laundry or like use the frying pan, don't clean it right away. And so I'd nag you to like clean the pan and not leave water sitting in it. But I'm not mad about it. I'm just like.
No, she's mad about it, buddy.
In what ways do I act my age?
You have memory loss.
No fucking way.
I would say probably your music shows you your age.
You tell everything on TikTok.
Oh.
But you like to, you know, like
oh my
when
God,
she
that smile
wants
me
to
off, gang.
Relax, she
I'm
looks
so
at TikToks and
mean, bro.
What? What? Have I said TikTok enough?
Well, I guess not.
Sometimes when me and his daughter are just like sitting there and he tells us about something he has already told us before, me and her just look at each other and we're like,
grandpa.
Do people ever
see,
get
you
confused?
That, y'all don't find that weird, bro? Like, I find that weird, bro. Like, y'all literally like. You could be your grandpa, bro. Like, Gramps, what's up, Gramps? Tell me a story about back in your day. Like, that ass, bro. I don't know.
Apple.
Yes. We've counted so far 4 times that we have been mistaken for mother or daughter.
Just recently on New Year's, you went to the ladies' room and the server goes, oh, mother, daughter, and I'm like, no, she's my girlfriend, and she was just felt so uncomfortable, like, oh, I have friends that are lesbians, they're getting married this summer, and oh, it was funny.
Yeah, that shit weird, bro. I would've been like, oh, okay. Anyways, so what do you guys want, bro, I don't care, bro, like, it's not my fault that Eddie, you know?
Daughter's, like, high school orientation or something, and, like, someone was like, oh, like, what classes are you gonna sign up for or something, and I'm like, I graduated a long time ago.
How often?
I feel like they look like they not that far apart.
Do we have sex? Do you wish us more or less?
More.
Oh. What?
Yeah. Truth or drink? How much are you?
Tell me growing? You, bro. That's just dudes, bro. You just can't hit the dude, bro.
We don't have enough time in the day. I would say on average it's about 5 to 14 times a week. So I could.
Okay.
I could always use more.
He's definitely. Getting to that age where if I give him more, his heart will probably stop.
Oh, stop it.
14 to 15 times a week. So that's like 2 times a day. Minimum. Maximum? Minimum. I always say that shit. Never know what it is. Damn, bro. That's crazy. W's. Can't hate it.
How often do we have sex? Do you wish it was more or less?
Definitely more.
I would say same.
What's stopping you?
If we're being like a little more serious about it, I struggle a little with intimacy because of past previous trauma.
Why do they always use this car, bro? Like, I'm joking.
Bit more difficult for me to get into that safe space of being comfortable, and it doesn't have anything to do with you.
I know.
Yeah. I love you. I love you too.
Oh, I thought they wouldn't ask him the question.
Were to fuck up this relationship, who would it be?
I think it would be me. And in terms of, like...
Why did they ask Dan, bro? I want to know how much they be fucking. Yeah, that's a little weird.
Fuck up this relationship. It could be like cheating.
Yeah, I don't know why I asked that shit. I'm being honest. Like,
but
I don't know what the fuck I said.
Cheat on you. That's just awful. I love your
daughter.
Yes,
you would, bro. You would
I
cheat on him.
Family.
Trust me, you would.
You, so.
You want to see some big black dude with big black. Chill out, bro. What am I fucking talking about?
Like what?
Women can go through some big changes between, I think, 27 and 32, so I'm kind of, you know, I'm on high alert to be like, she's dipping.
Yeah.
Oh, dipping? But damn.
I hope you don't.
Bro, got that language.
What are the negative ways our age difference has affected our relationship?
Me being into adulthood, that means I have that much more time having experiences or challenges.
Type shit.
Like, do you feel like you missed out in your 20s?
I mean, I guess that's one way to look at it.
Did you feel like you broke right away? Because I'll send you dating someone who was a professional, who had this career.
Yeah, that's a fair question. You know, I felt like I had to make sacrifices of what my pursuits were. Because Pam is like our breadwinner, so I have to prioritize like doing all these tasks at home. And, sometimes I can wear down on you.
If we got pregnant right now, what would we want to do?
I'm gonna get rid of that baby.
Falling, dreaming, talking. In your sleep, I know you want to cry all night. Plotting, scheming, finding reason to defend all of your violent nights. Promise me.
Yo, did
honestly,
I do it?
I don't.
Did I do it? Am I crying? Hold up. Y'all think I got like a tear? W's in the chat. W's in the chat. Oh, hell no, bro. I almost had it, bro. I was about to start crying. Deadass.
I wouldn't mind having another
one.
I honestly don't want kids.
I wouldn't mind having
I think Gramps don't want kids no more. He already has one, you know. I don't think he wants more kids, I'm being honest.
Another child at all.
Man, of course.
Actually, a boy.
I want a boy. Yeah.
If we got pregnant right now, what would we want to do?
Oh, she does not want kids.
If we got pregnant right now, what would
she struggles to read that shit.
Yeah, we've been trying to have a kid for a while.
Oh. So.
Yeah, it's
Aww. Damn.
The good news is, like, my health checks out, and
so what is it,
checks
dude?
Out and everything checks out, but what? Being 42.
Oh yeah, she's 42. My fault.
I'm still hopeful, but you just kind of have to have patience and acceptance. We did have a loss, and that makes it a little bit GGs. Harder too. So.
Oh, what the fuck is these GGs, welcome. Bro? Okay.
That I think.
Okay.
So now I feel like I need a shot.
Do it. So anybody out there going through hard times?
Tight shit. I fuck with that. Oh yeah. So what if you guys wanted to get pregnant? Oh, we can't.
Between us, who's gonna die first?
Oh, the old one, duh.
Well,
me.
Well. Okay.
Damn.
You. Yeah, it's me.
I don't really focus on that.
I want to enjoy now.
I think I'm gonna die first.
I mean, I feel like it's gonna be close. You're probably just gonna live a lot longer than you ever expected in your 90s. And he's like, why am I still here?
The trade-off is that I'm gonna be a grumpy old man sooner.
They already are.
I yelled at some high school kids today.
Between us, who's gonna die first?
Oh, that's an easy one.
Oh god, I'm gonna get teary eyed.
That would probably most likely be me.
I need a tissue. Yeah.
This is actually thought about, believe it or not. I think every time we've ever had a little bit of discussion, this is how it ends right here.
I'm just
crying,
baby.
So.
Don't you start. But I mean, I know we're gonna get some good years out of each other. Yeah. We're gonna be together for decades.
Yeah. Why'd she feel like a lizard?
I've thought about this because I'm like, I wouldn't want her to be with me when I'm old and going to doctor's appointments all the time. And so, I want you to live, you know, and be happy.
I love you.
I love you too, but I wouldn't want. You know, to put you through that. So,
hey, teacher, can you calm down? Give me my math homework already. Like, I don't want to watch your life.
Wait, is it? Yeah. Oh, sure.
Am I right?
I don't think I'm used to be that old, but yeah, you're right. I think this makes sense.
I think this makes more. No.
Okay. We can discuss this later.
Okay. Maybe to 70.
Is this forever love?
Yeah. Absolutely. It's going to be forever and way beyond that.
When we're ghosts, we're going to be in love. Is this forever love?
I think so.
Until one of us dies.
Which is going to be me.
And me together.
I think no matter what happens at 65 or
out of all of them, it was a girl, the white girl, and the white dude, and then those other two old ones I just did. Because that dude looked like he had an old soul. These dudes are gay, so okay, I'm trolling. And then the other dudes were just like, the dude was the grandpa.
I'm still going to love you, and I'm still going to be your best friend.
No, but yeah, like I said, I feel like the other dude had an old soul. He looked like he old soul type of guy, so he understood like, the girl.
I love you too.
Oh my gosh, really, guys? Guys, really, guys? I didn't know. Really, guys. Like, I actually didn't know you guys loved each other. Like, you guys haven't said it, like, 4 times in a row already. And you guys haven't been touching hands and holding hands already, like, for, like, the past 13 minutes of the video. Guys, it's crazy. Guys. Like, actually, guys. Like, I didn't know that, guys. Go out, guys. Make sure you guys have a good rest of your day. And don't do this, because it's kind of weird. Not gonna lie. Maybe just, unless you really like, I don't know. I can't really say anything, you know. I'm not some freaking counselor or something. But, you know, just have a rest of your day, you know. Y'all.